That's good. That's the most important, that you had fun, though. Oh, yeah. We did that boss. So let's get some... levels. Hello, favorite customer.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
And for some darkness touching in. I think you're pretty good with that right now. We're probably gonna need some more for later on. Favorite customer.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, you got triggered by that you in the
gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Well, it's an American company, but it also has to do with the browser you're actually using, what that one is set to. Exile leggings. Huh?
Ashen One, be sure.
Ah, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Yes, I can. Question if I should. Dark sword. Okay, so it does what? Nothing special, it's just plus one. Okay. like when you type in neighbor and color and all that stuff. It's good.
Pretty, be careful.
The gray area.
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish
that's
to hear a tale?
That's wrong, Harry Customer.
You only have to ask. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
Please, Castle Grayskull. Castle Gray.
Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
Bastard sword, huh? I like what I have at the moment.
Goodbye.
A spa, Tiki.
You were useless.
Till we meet again.
Okay. See what we have. Do the catacombs of Karthus. Yeah, we finish after Volmir. From the dark depths out to the shiny bright snow landscape. Huh? Welcome to Hogwarts. You're a wizard, Harry Potter. Bring a doll to be granted passage. Huh? No idea where I am.
Ah.
I just knew I was just dodging and it all went well. The shocking well. That was one weird looking kitty. Hey, I do many stupid mistakes as it is. Don't worry. So what is this about? Ring a doll? But I'm kinda curious here now though. Suffer more. Question. 46. But you see, this time around, I've gone with. I built the character differently this time. I went with vigor and endurance a lot. As you see, they are 25, 25. I haven't put much in strength and dexterity at all, a little bit in vitality. But it would break something up here. Okay, I guess not. Yeah, gravity will always kill me, no matter what I do. Gravity is the worst enemy. Gravity, you always die to because you don't pay attention to one thing. You look at one thing and then you just walk like this and looking at something and then oops. I have no idea what he meant with that double though. Many options. There. That would be a door, but the moment I end, this is from me having defeated a boss too, so I'm at full health. I'm not hollowed at the moment. If I go hollow, that will be half, pretty much. Oh, shit. Shiny. Probably gonna regret this. Of course it doesn't open from this side. How could I be so foolish to believe that? Let's see, do I have the frost? No, I don't. I don't know how good that one really is. But let's put that on for now. reducing to the frost damage. Yes, I took down my shield. Jesus. He was in a whippy mood. Where the heck that guy came from? Surprised me a bit. Is there a way into this building or? Casper, the friendly ghost. I think you could break that glass, but no. And why not? Got denied. Okay, and this is gonna be a cluster enemies. There's two of those. Berserker guys. There is. Always some freaking spellcaster, man. I can't see where he is. Oh, there he is. So annoying. Okay, so he doesn't even have to see me. That is pretty much bullshit though. He doesn't even have to see me and he still can hit me. Yeah, he's down there somewhere. Oh, I did hit him. That's what you call wall hacks. If anything, he's gonna be a rough one to deal with. You did damage him pretty well there, huh? Damn, there's a lot of them. Come on, my little friends. Jesus. And of course these types of. Excuse me. I'm dead. Quick attacker. Never can do anything there. Let's see what's up here. Get it. Here's something, but where is he? Oh, he's down there. Oh, it's. Probably to open up a shortcut, isn't it? Okay, that didn't open. So a shiny item up there. Everything is closed everywhere. Enemies up there. Okay. calm yourself down. Who's making all this noise down here? You. There's a way to get out of here, or is it just that? There's no way up here. I might regret this, but. The sad part, all that didn't give me a shortcut though, which I had hoped. Oh, that means I'm gonna have to kill all these. Okay, let's go ahead and see if we can do anything. Head with our little help pool and see what happens. Probably gonna need it because there is one of those up there with two of those. Don't really want to go in there because I'm gonna die. See if there's some way we can get a shortcut or a bonfire. Or I'm gonna die. Fun guys, okay. There's something up there, it's either a boss or an area. Okay. Oh yes, baby. Gimme, 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 gimme. Just use up the souls we got.
Welcome home, speak very dente. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
These crappy ones.
Welcome home. Okay. Very then take.
Horace.
I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. You are brave indeed, to face your duty alone.
Twitch
I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Are we not quite alone?
Ah, I would do, may the flame.
So, the evil eye. I was thinking about this one. Both attack as long as it's attacking persist. This would mean I would do more and more damage. That one. Oops. I'm gonna try this one just to see if I can see how much it actually heals. Seems to be just a ploy item. Let's see if it's any good. Booster of Night. There's something there.
Where?
That was odd. Seems to be pretty absorb HP. That was a lie. I'm gonna try that one though. It's nice. A bone shard. There was nothing to jump down to. Doggy! That absorption ring was pretty crap. Okay, let's see if there's anything in there. Holy crap, that's a lot of them down there, man. Checking to see if there's some broken stairs and I get make these sounds. Tumbling down there. somewhere. Just quickly check this ladder. Probably nutsack. Just get you to come over here. Nothing else to do here, no. Items to get. A gem. The heck is that thing down there? Looks like something nasty. I'm gonna regret doing this, but I want that item over there. Want the shiny. That's something. Okay. here's too obvious to be for a trap. Getting so sidetracked with going this way now. I was planning to go into the feed rail over there. This one. There's something in pain. Okay, let's see what this one does to us then. Let's heal up the full. We're almost full. Slightly disappointed, I must say. Nothing happened. I didn't die. And something is gonna come crushing me soon. Okay, this place, we have to check it out. Can't resist. There's a lot of these kind of things. But they'd be shinies! One shiny, I think. Buddy. Do that when they're doing that. I just have to get away. Because even me hitting them doesn't stop them from doing that stupid. Oh yeah, dung pie. Everybody's favorite. Let it take some green blossom, no? Somebody hiding up here that will attack me. Let's go and heal him. This looks so much like a trap. That it has to be one. Oh Lord, that's three of them in there. Don't see any item in there, so this is probably gonna be a trap. To explore here. A big nasty guy in there. Yes, there's nothing here, nothing here. Out here. Stop walking too far in. This leads down there, and I see a... Okay, so there's an entrance down there, which we probably are supposed to get to. Oh, there we go. Just what I want. Now we can go in here. Yeah. Thinking about doing a level, but... Hopefully not. But you never know. I lost a lot of souls already in this playthrough, so... A few more. Who cares? Well, the only guy lost, what was it, like 30, 40k in one run? From just one dying. So you lose 30-40k in one round, though. What the heck? What the heck is hitting me? Perfectly. All the time, so annoying. Can't get to that one though. Are you serious? Very chill. Just wondering where I am. I think I know, but I'm not sure. Interesting jump it did there. Okay, I need to get back to my bonfire. Need to go back to bonfire, or yeah, that one doesn't refresh until I rested. I can get to that area from the other bonfire though. So, let's get a level and... the one. Let's see what the other stuff up there was.
Welcome, host. Very well, then Hagen.
Get our. Okay, so we got our vitality 20. Get that one to probably insane.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah!
It's something, yeah.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this Iona. Ashen One, be sure to bring.
Just one.
I didn't have it, anyway.
Pretty, be careful.
Let's go back to this one. This way, so let's go check this path. Where did I go here? Did go this one. And chairs in the way. Because there was nothing here for me, right? Where we came from. Okay, so let's go back in there. So let's see. So we have some upstairs now. Been up here yet? Dead end for now. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. There is one of those sets patrols that we met. Yeah, probably. course it doesn't open on this side. Right, so I can kill you. Lightning gem. I get to that one. So we have to get up there and run and jump. How the heck did we get up there? Then? Magic clutch ring. so it is over there. I have to go where I was before. Oh my god. Oh, that takes us around and up there. Damn it. Have to go around. Okay. Oh, come on. It looked like a spot to be able to shortcut, but so somehow we need to get down there, that level. By going that way. This one opens on the other side. Would it be closed or locked, or doesn't open from this side? Does not open from this side. So I have to go down there and go up that way. Okay, so we have to go back to... Okay. I need to go to the other bonfire then. one would take us to that place. Question is. Take us to that place, but let's do this first. Can't get in it, can you? Okay, wonder if we have to fight that guy again. Okay, got the healing cauldron. Okay, so he's gone. But we still have that little bastard over there. Another one. Okay, let's see how this goes. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit, that did a lot of damage, man. Place, buddy. Ow. Come on and freaking targeting, hello? Any chest? Time exactly. 45 strength. Oh boy. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Okay, let's heal up. On the safe side here. Because he has some silly dogs to deal with, I think. They jump around. Buddy. Oh, you too, huh? Second. It definitely would be some item hiding around the corner there. It usually is. Painful jump. See what we got here first. Sounds like. Stupid wall. Missed me. Right up there. Me off. item. Sound like there is one of the guys. Follow Dr. J.I.T. Spellcaster. Summon stuff. Summoning, there's another summoning. Oh yeah, we should go down and open up that shortcut then, by the way. Essence flasks, charges up. We can do level as well. Why not? Then we do that boss, I guess. I assume it's a boss. That might not be it.
Welcome home, Ashes. Very then, Tuckhig.
Yes, let me touch you in the darkness again. Let's see. Let's get our
manifestation.
Let's get our endurance up.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the
City ones. Remove some clutter. watch this one of these again.
Welcome. Very well. Then taken.
I think. Yeah.
Farewell, Ashen.
Get in. Oh, yeah. How do I get a one? I did get one. Okay. No matter. Let's go. Let's go. What a horrible time we're gonna have now, then. This boss. If I can just run by him without him throwing a fit with his fire. So he has one flame and one dark magic. So all off on the rolls on this one. I need to roll towards him all the time. I'm fighting him. That was a bad start with the rolls. It's funny how he loses target on me sometimes when I invisible rolls. Okay, round two. Thank you. So he looks like he's gonna attack with his right sword, but he actually comes with the left sword instead. This one is a bit rougher and human, I would say. So far. Let's see, because I haven't learned the pattern yet. He doesn't do backhand, he does. It looks like he's gonna come down with his right, then he stops, and he actually does a thrust with his left sword instead. Then that kind of tricked me twice now. I haven't been ready for that one. See if you have learned anything. I still suck at this part. Annoying that he loses a target of him. Thing again. Kill that shadow thing quick there. I need to just go in and hammer at it when he summons it. Brute force time. Be the panning shadow, yeah, exactly. Where's my pixie dust so I can fly? Oh well, we got to that phase at least. That was something new. Oh, come on. Let me get my souls in. Actually, blocked. It actually blocked the whole thing. Bit surprising. Thank you. say. But I can block all his hits. I can pretty much take all the hits he dishes at me with the shield. I didn't think the shield was gonna do that good. Okay. So we will fight this. This pretty much means I'm gonna have to stay behind him and just wait for opportunity to hit him. Or dodge like a roll like a rat and hope he misses and get in a hit. Okay. Let's see how we're gonna do this thing. This. Take. So annoying, it loses the target later. So hard to get that copy because they are both like, well, he's mimicking the other one, so they're both doing the exact same attack, just delayed, and sometimes they do it at the same time. It's hard to tell when they're gonna do it at the same time. Just sniffing your butt, don't worry. Why did I roll? That was just so silly. Shouldn't have rolled, I should have stood there and took it. Fun time to trying to decide when to let go of your block and not to get it. It's like Dark Souls 2, they can hit you through the fog. Huh? sword or something here, we don't do any buffing. Yeah, we kill it like it should be. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, yes, I usually don't buff my weapons at all at any time for some reason. I like it doing it this way. Yeah, I did. Now I got to Bruce Force him the first time when he summoned the guy. So he was so low health, so I could kill him in the second hit. So that just made it so much easier. But after that, taking care of him isn't that bad though. As long as I just keep my shield up. Okay.
Welcome home, I speak. Very well, then touch take no.
Let these souls be drawn from the past. Get that to 20. Elucidated by okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Let me pump in some. These were
welcome host. Very dente.
Let's get another level. I should get my dex. No, I don't need dex at the moment. For a little bit more Demoosh.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, Ashen One.
I got something.
What need?
I don't. What do I need for this? Need 406 souls.
Be careful. Pretty, be careful.
Oh, let's see. Send him out.
Oh, hello. Discovering Irithyll, if the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles. What do you think? A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be what...
Yeah, I know. It will be worthy your name. Blah, 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 blah. Good property. What is it she wants done?
Speak honorable.
To what she sells.
Our lord, and knowest thou she is hollow? A fellow of fool. Till we meet again. May the... Speak honorable. Ah, good tiding. The time is the girl. So thou mayst a true... Ah, good the time. The girl. So thou may... Till we meet again.
So do you have anything else to say? Okay. But... check here and see if there's anything to you. Yep. Looks like a nasty place. Okay. Just, I'm not done with this whole place yet. We have that other tower to go to. And get that item. Fountain. Let's see. Check just in case. I doubt this won't do anything. Yeah. Okay, let's see. I want to get this item over here. These guys. Okay, so you're casually one-handing that Skyclad. Nothing. Start a little walk. Do not want to jump down there when they are all down there. I'm not gonna die quick. Start patrolling. I think they will leave one behind. Yeah, there we go. Let's deal with this one first. That was so slow, that attack. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully we do this correct. Miracles. Okay. Shame I don't use that one. Okay, so let's go back to that bonfire and let's venture that way and see what we end up with. Down. Letting me get my stamina back. Okay, so what do we have here? Of course, the freaking spell cast. What a surprise. Thanks for giving me a chance. Okay. How didn't they die when I hit him so many times? was not one of a chance I had there. I got wrecked in a bad way. He's probably gonna spawn here again. I guess. Which way to go? This way or the other way? Of course, but not this side. Come on, let's go. Check out the dungeon then. For us. Oh, what a bastard. A bad idea. A way to that other cell back there though. Why not? Hello, buddy. That guy, and it's a lot of these damn things. Am I like losing health all the time? Or something. It's locked. Of course it's not. Why wouldn't it be? So... side too. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, being down there. More interesting at that part. Opens up a little hello ananas. Yeah, in the beginning of Dark Souls 1 there was a lot of backstabbing in the beginning. Luckily they disappeared after a while or so. I'm just wondering if I should deal with this guy or... I can't talk to him. Yeah, when I gave Amnigai the sword, and you never know what's gonna happen. You might think the Twitch chat is a boss and start swinging it. Shit! Okay, so this one wasn't friendly. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch! I was hoping for a key, but okay. Book denied. No, it's like. Of course, it doesn't open from this side. Yeah, that's usually just enough. Didn't go all the way here, did I? You got a key. This key goes to this place over here now. Oh, come on, I got a key. It's not to this place. Oh, damn it. I thought it was gonna have a soul. Hoping that would be it. Got denied. What the frickin'. And I'm missing. Where does the key go to them? It's not to that one. Missing then that was locked that I couldn't open. I thought the jailbreaker key would be for this place. It doesn't open from this side, so it's somewhere else on it. Probably down below. Okay, let's go move on. I don't dare to run forward at the moment. Exactly. I would have been so dead then. let you out. I'm making too much noise. What the heck is that key for them? Goes to it opens from the other side. That's what that one says. There's nothing to open here, nothing here. Got the key from. Okay, and that's for that secret terminal. Okay. So this is a shortcut now then. So I probably should go back to my bonfire. Estus Blast, and we have no. That. This side. Oh, well, hello. I am such much of a sorcerer. Something Emni guy can use in his Dark Souls 2 playthrough. Two guys. Second one out. Where did that third guy come from? I didn't see him anywhere here. I don't know how I'm gonna get those other things out to that place though. That's a big guy sleeping down there. Oh god. Here comes the home guard. And another one! Yeah. Just keep on coming. Okay, so there was a big guy to jump up on right there. Better take the ladder in case I need to panicking climb up again. This is going to be a nasty place. Oh, great. One of these guys again. See if you come down from the hole in the wall, right? He's kind of in the way, though. I upset this guy. He's in the way, though. Sir, you're in my way. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Yes. Can you actually shoot it this way? I think he heals up when he lays down. Excuse me, sir. The way I wanted to end up down there.